Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program.
There was more stunning health news today from actress-director Angelina Jolie. 2 years after a double mastectomy, she had more surgery to reduce her chance of cancer.
Health reporter and registered nurse Allie Gorman has the story tonight from the Action News Big Board. Allie.
Hey, guys. It's certainly brave for Angelina Jolie to share her very personal story. It can help others, but also keep in mind that what's best for her may not be best for everyone.
In a New York Times op-ed piece, Hollywood A-lister Angelina Jolie shares her decision. Last week, she had surgery to remove her ovaries and fallopian tubes to lower her risk for cancer. Jolie carries the BRCA1 mutation, which increases the risk for many cancers, including breast and ovarian. 2 years ago, she wrote in another op-ed she had a preventative mastectomy. Dr. Jennifer Simmons of Einstein, Montgomery says Jolie's case is unique. The choice to have surgery is not only based on the BRCA mutation, but also family history. Jolie's mother was diagnosed with ovarian cancer at age 49.
If you're someone who has ovarian cancer in your family, and even if you've had the BRCA testing and you are BRCA negative, you still have a higher risk, much higher, than when compared to the general population of developing ovarian cancer.
She says surgery will greatly reduce the likelihood of cancer, but it won't eliminate it, and it does come with major side effects.
When you remove someone's ovaries, you are immediately putting them in menopause.
That can spark hot flashes, insomnia, depression, sexual effects, and a long-term risk for osteoporosis. So a patient's age has to be considered. Jolie writes she'll use hormone replacement therapy. She also says it is not easy to make these decisions. You can seek advice, learn about the options, and make choices that are right for you.
And as for that BRCA mutation, it's not common and not everyone should be tested for it. But here's a look at who should be tested. If you've had invasive breast cancer before age 50, if you have a male in your family with breast cancer, if someone has both breast and ovarian cancer in their family, bilateral breast cancer on both sides, or if you have three first-degree relatives with breast cancer, those are all signs. Talk to your doctor about getting tested. If you have these risk factors, then testing is covered by most insurance plans. Monica.
All right. Thank you so much.